A meteor, meteoroid, and a meteorite are all related to the flashes of light called shooting stars, sometimes seen streaking across the sky. But we call the same object by different names depending on where it is. Meteoroids are objects in space that range in size from dust grain to small asteroids. Think of them as space rocks. When meteoroids enter Earth's atmosphere at a high speed and burn up, the fireballs or shooting stars are called meteors. When a meteoroid survives a trip through the atmosphere and hits the ground, it's called a meteorite. Hello friends, welcome to Fact Time. Friends, stay connected with me till the end of this video to know some of the mind-blowing facts about meteors. A meteor shower occurs when the Earth passes through the trail of debris left by a comet or asteroid. Meteors are bits of rocks and ice ejected from comets as they move in their orbit about the Sun. Approximately 30 meteor showers occur each year that are visible to observers on Earth. Some of these showers have been around longer than 100 years. For example, the Perseid meteor shower, which occurs each year in August, was first observed about 2,000 years ago and recorded in the Chinese annals. Meteors are sometimes observed with red, yellow, or green trails. The colors are caused by the ionization of molecules like oxygen, which appears to be green. A fireball is a meteor that is brighter than the planet Venus. So friends, if you like the video, give us a thumbs up and share the video with your friends. And if you haven't subscribed yet, do subscribe to our channel FacTime. And don't forget to click on the bell icon for latest updates. Give us your valuable comments in the comment section below.